Yeah, Pete and I up here on Pleasant Lake. Pete's finishing, put some stuff in his dry bag on a gloomy day, but we're going to make the best of it. Have a good one, everybody.